Okay, well, come on then. You got yourself into quite a pickle, haven't you, little lady? So, I'm assuming hospital, right?
No! No hospitals! Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue.
Sandy Shores. It's your lucky day. We're virtually neighbors. I assume you've heard of Trevor Phillips Enterprises.
What? No, I don't think so.
No point introducing you to my friends in the mountains, the state you're in.
What? Which friends?
Wow, just an aging organization in desperate need of some young blood. Another time, perhaps.
Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay? It's not worth it.
I'm helping a bleeding girl who won't go to hospital or the cops flee the scene of a dead body. I reckon I deserve some deets here, girlfriend.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me, don't want to know.
Oh, come on. I love hearing about criminal bloopers. Makes me feel so much better about myself.
So you're in the game?
You know, it really pains me when people refer to my lifestyle choices as a game. Really undermines all my hard work.
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Cops were waiting for us. Supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20K each. I was the driver.
And not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through three roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled a blade on me at 100 miles per hour and spun us off the road. You cross me, I put you down. No second chances.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got two in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Maybe you should do something about that pile of blood and guts pouring out of you before you go updating your resume.
They got nothing to connect me. No real names, no addresses. Left all the money. Way too hot to wash. I'll get myself patched up, lie low at the safe house for a day or two, then see what I can put together. Man, that's a lot of blood.
For a girl who's dying, you've sure got a lot to say.
This is it. Listen, I ain't sure what you're into, but you need a driver anytime, you let me know.
Mustaches and looking like a street urchin from Charles Dickens. It's over. Move on. The party has been shut down and your name was never on the list. ninja. You can't stop me, cause you don't know where I'm going. I'm not one of you. You want to be like me. There's a difference, you see. A big difference. I'm the person people like you follow. I am authentic, and that's why I'm selling my place in Mirror Park to someone just like you. And no, I won't tell you where I'm moving next.
Looking forward to seeing you on the trail next week.
Whatever.
I am crazy pumped, Yao!
There's a bounty on your head, and it's mine!
Oh, Jesus! Wow.
You move! You're coming with me!
And get it!
You're coming with me one way or another!
Enjoy the slipstream, buddy! Oh!
Maud won't be happy, but
I feel pretty good about it.